What's going on, guys?
If you guys don't know it, this is Mariah. She is my girlfriend. This is Elton. He's also my girlfriend.
So Mariah teaches dance to little kids, and I've seen the videos, and I just wanted to prove that I can do what these little kids do to make myself feel younger, more agile, more athletic.
I also brought Elton along today because he is my most athletic friend
available at the moment.
Jay and Joe moved to Vegas. Scott's busy right now. Todd's actually at the gym being athletic. I was available.
This is what I was stuck on.
But we're just gonna jump right into this, get started doing some acro dance. What is it called?
Acrobatics.
It's acrobatics.
First, we gotta limber up, do some stretches. I also went out and bought some outfits. Hopefully it'll improve our skills, make us look better while we're trying.
Okay, how do we look?
It'll do.
All right, let's do
this. Leave the tag on?
Oh yeah, these are $20. Gonna get that back, that'll pay for dinner. What's the first move?
All right, boys,
all right,
feet
coach.
Together. We're gonna touch our toes. Are you ready? If you can't touch your toes, do the best you can. Here we go. And down, reach for the grass. Don't pick your ass.
Okay.
And up.
Warmed up.
First move we're gonna learn is the handstand. Step one foot in front, pop your feet together. And then come down on one foot. Got it?
Get after it.
Arms up.
Arms up.
Tendu, point your foot.
Tendu.
Point your foot in front, in front, in front. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Up. Actually, not bad.
Way better than these little kids.
Arms up, tendu.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Go. Walk, walk. That was good.
My sandals, my chanclas.
Okay, we're gonna learn a cartwheel now. Arms up.
Fondue.
You're gonna kick your right foot and you're gonna paint a rainbow with your toe, okay?
Paint the rainbow.
That wasn't bad.
That's right, baby.
This video sucks. He's good at everything.
It thinks I'm not athletic. I can do these things,
okay,
Dad.
Stretch your knees and point your feet. Take your chanclas off.
Okay.
Land in a lunge, okay? Straight. Nice!
Ow!
Why we stretch, right?
I almost blew out my hammy. All right, Elton, let's see your cartwheel.
End up in your lunge, Elton.
Lunge, 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 up! Right leg.
Okay, do one-handed cartwheel.
One-hander!
Ow. Don't put that hand down, you don't need it. Kick faster.
Why was that not terrible? Looks like I'm taking your place as sixth most athletic friend.
In our friend group.
We only have six.
Okay, Heath, good job.
Thank you.
You wanna try no hands?
No.
You kick really, really fast and you pull your arms so that you fly.
That's not happening.
You got it. Oh my god, he might do an aerial. It's called an aerial. Say it with me.
Do we both
aerial?
I'm laughing because it's good. Like, I'm not making fun of him. We're not making fun of him, right? You got it. Oh my.
Are you impressed? All right, Elton, you try it.
I can't even do a one-handed one.
That's the spirit, okay.
I mean, what do I do here?
Step one, have a better attitude.
Okay.
Oh. Break your back. We're about to break our backs. Bridges.
Bridges. Ah! You're gonna fall on your head. Let me spot you.
You wanna lean away from where you're going so you don't slam down on your head. Wait, stop! You have to look at your hands. Because how do you know where you're gonna land?
True.
I hope I can hold this. Good, good, good. Put your hands down. Where are you?
I don't trust
wait,
you.
Wait, wait. Okay. Look back.
Okay.
Reach your hands. You're so scared.
Elton, you tried!
Look up.
Skirt forward.
You got it.
That's terrifying. Nice, Elton.
Can I skip this move?
No. Reach for the grass. Don't pick your ass. Arms up.
I feel like I'm just going to go like this.
Okay,
arms back under attack.
Yeah.
Yes. Arms straight. Yes.
You did it.
Can we do the thing where we get up?
Yeah, sure, while we're down.
This looks like a maternity yoga class. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. As soon as you feel that moment when you're coming back down, that's when you kick.
What the oh, my God! What the f***? Take that, you sucky 9-year-olds!
You had it. You gotta push with your arms more. Yes! Oh. There you go. Push, push.
Ooh!
Hey!
6, 7, 8. Nope, I got nervous. What's a cool couple thing we could do?
Okay.
Not us, me and Elton.
Okay.
Elton, I'm you, okay?
Okay.
Arms straight, reach for the sky, look at the sky.
I'm doing so good right now.
So
I'm killing it right now.
Get out there, kid.
Now put
now
your
up.
Head to your feet. Head to your feet.
Oh, Elton. All right, let's do it. Bub, we get it. You're an acrobat.
Yes! Reach, get it out there.
Look at the sky, Elton. Elton, look at the sky.
this is nice.
Keith is gonna grab your shoulders to a handstand. Yep.
Oh, we got this, Alto.
Nice.
Nice. What was really scary was as he was going over, he looked me dead in the eye and was like, help. You think you can hold me up?
That was,
Ow! Elton, you let me go!
Unbelievable.
Incredible.
Oh, okay.
Baby, can we avoid this move?
No. You wanted to flip. Right? He did it.
Up next for Team USA, Heath Hussar.
Why are you laughing at me?
You just rolled, bub. You didn't do anything.
How do you do a backflip?
Gotta fight for it. Bridge. God. Bridge.
Right?
Yeah, you're gonna land on your neck, I can tell you right now.
No.
No. No? I know you could do it, that's why I want you to try it. I need footage. I need good content.
Do you want me to spot you?
No.
Yes?
No.
Yes?
No.
Yes? But I'm a pro.
I'll do it.
Okay.
Why do you want
to
stop all of a sudden? I'll do it.
Not that
strong.
I'll do it. I'm ready. Like, I have you. I'm so confident.
I know. I'm flexing it. Let's go. You got this, baby.
How did you do that?
What?
My body did not do what I just did, so you did something. What sorcery was that?
Alakazam, flip.
What sorcery are you doing?
Now you're making me feel like I could do it.
All right, thank you guys so much for watching.
First session done.
Can we get fondue and end in lunch?
Sure.
Last one. Nice work. Thank you, coach. We have another student coming today. Hey, Zane. Did you put your name on the checklist?
You sign in or no? Where's your mother?
No, I'm not paying for this month.
You can't dress like you know what you're doing and then come in here and think you could just get it for free.
We can show you everything we learned so far and then make you try it. Elton did a backflip.
Oh, okay.
We started with a cartwheel.
Okay, I can see that.
Good answer. Okay. All right.
Okay, show me backflip.
Okay, so
all right, new student, show and tell. Come on, baby.
Oh.
Wait, what? That was actually kind of cool.
You thought I couldn't do anything?
You're pulling out the Heath crop top today.
Yeah, I got work. I'm sucking in too.
Cartwheel.
Good arm.
What?
He got the fondue.
What?
All right, have a good day,
okay,
guys. Keep up the work.
He pulls his way back to the car.
One hand. Hand on your hip. Where are you going?
Is that what I'm doing?
Arm. One arm. Cartwheel.
Oh, I can't do that.
I literally just said he did karate.
I'm a righty.
You cartwheel like this.
In karate, they only taught you to use one arm?
Yes.
Because the other one, like this.
Other one, you need a block.
I feel like Zane's really about to surprise literally every one of us. Maybe not.
Nice. Good.
Well, that's called the drifting reverse.
Oh, I'm learning today, too. Watch his no hands.
Okay. Oh my god, that was like some shit you see in Naruto.
Why can't I do it now?
You gotta pretend you're in the moment. A bully just hit you. That's what you do. Hurry up!
Zane, you wanna try a bridge?
Yes.
The bridge, yes.
Let's get it. No, arm straight. It's not a flip, it's just a bridge.
What's a bridge? Oh, we can't do that. Oh, hell no!
Build a bridge and get over it.
Hips forward, baby. Hips forward.
Elton, can you go the other side?
You want me to spread his feet for him?
No, Elton!
Oh, my. She's not going to be able to hold that load. You're almost there, baby. You got it! He's touching! All right, slowly.
I can't do this.
Zane, you okay, baby?
It just cuts me on a stretcher. Woo! That shit's easy, Carl.
Oh, my God. Oh, my. Forward!
Okay, one hand. Oh, one hand.
I can't hold
one hand.
One hand.
One hand. One hand. You ready, Heath? One hand.
Ready?
One hand.
One hand.
What?
Did you do ballet at all?
I don't know, but I felt elegant.
His
eyes. I was sitting there like, I was raising earth.
Now you're going to jump up. Put your other foot over here. There you go.
Jump.
Come on.
2 feet. Yes.
Help him get up. Help him get up.
I can't. I don't know what this is.
Come on, Zane.
Okay. All right. I got it.
Okay. Is there a three-way move, babe?
All right, so should I be in the middle?
In the middle.
In the middle? In the middle.
Okay, I got one. Elton, you gotta flip. You're gonna swing. When you get to three, this point, you're gonna throw his legs so he lands on his feet.
Oh my God. Yes. Elton, you got this.
Pull his arms up.
Three.
Go.
Oh! Dude, again, dude.
Two. Three. Yeah. He landed the trick, but still me.
Zane's passed out drunk. We like, he's at a bar. We're like, baby, come on.
How you get a gymnast up?
Grab each other's ankles.
Oh, why do I got to start off here?
The trick is to put his feet down first so you can use them as leverage. Slow, feet down first. Wait, wait, bub, you got to bend your knees for him. Put his feet on the ground. Now tuck your head and roll, Zane. Bend your arms.
You have to put your head down and just roll. Look at your belly button. That's the trick.
Oh, yeah. Look at my belly.
Yeah.
Oh, why didn't you just say
that? Should have just said I had to look at my belly button.
Okay. Now put your head down. Now roll. Now stand up. Yeah. Tuck your head. Push. Stand up.
Ah, they're doing it. We got this, baby.
Yeah.
If I was a little skinnier, I would look a lot more like... cooler.
Those pants are giving off a really good illusion though.
Yeah. I think it's the print.
That's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Please make sure to like and subscribe. Shout out to the week goes to Raven. Thank you so much for all your love and support. I really appreciate it. Thank you to the sixth most athletic friend I have, Coach Amato, and the always beautiful.
I thought you were talking about me.
No, baby, you're not coach. You're just something else.
I think it's very vital.
We'll see you next week for class, right. Eh? On top. It's tricky. It's tight. Here we go.